I heard.
Can someone go and grab whoever's leading Mammon? Leviathan.
We have Leviathan?
We do.
Yeah, we do. It's planetary.
Yo, Leviathan, who's leading Leviathan?
Alright, I've been told I'm leading.
You literally the commander.
Okie doke. There we go. Right. You look at your maps, you'll see that we are down at forward operating base Fall on Hope. Here. As stuff loads in. Coming in. To the north, we have four counts of points of interest. The first one is where we were detecting the transmissions you received at the end of the last one from our friend, as yet unidentified. We'd like you to go and give it a quick check over. Map seems to indicate it's some kind of forested structure with lots of open ground, so keep your eyes out in all directions, particularly on the salt flats and the town of Paros. At this time, we believe that the Koslovics are now in control of all towns and all military installations on the planet. It is a good bet to assume that it is hostile, and for that reason we'd like you to avoid most of the towns if possible. POI-2 is a old slash currently used UNSC military installation doing some kind of research. We'd like you to see if the enemy has gathered anything there, and if necessary to destroy most of the research structures yourselves. POI-3 is a military staging post. We'd like you to roll over it and destroy everything that's there. And then POI-4 is a radome and radar position. We'd like you to likewise destroy the main radar installation there and deny to the enemy. From there, we'd also like you to do what you can for any friendly forces that you find. If you're unable to save them, then if you can, recover their dog tags. If not, we'll do what we can during the night. That's really all we currently have to go on. If we hear anything, we'll relay it to you, or if you hear anything, please relay it to us and we'll try to advise as best we can. Unfortunately, I am not entirely trained for this. I am deputy leader of Asmodeus, so I can only do so much. Everything else I'm going to pretty much leave to you guys. Now in actual, you'll have lead on this, so whatever you say goes. Yeah. Any questions?
What is the estimated enemy air strength?
We believe that they've been reinforced by Hornets, and potentially they've made use of UNSC colored pelicans. For the time being, I'd have to say that if it is not your Hornet, I would assume it hostile.
Fraction Falcon.
Falcon, thank you. If it is not your Falcon, assume hostile. We, as far as we know, we're the only people left fighting for the UNSC on the planet, so the only thing that's prevented them from rolling over us during the last 12 hours was because they were busy doing whatever it is the Koslovics did when the planetary government fell, and they seem to be pretty consumed with clearing out as many civilian town population centers as possible for reasons unknown. To that end, it's safe to assume that everything north and northeast of the Almira salt flats is likely depopulated at this time, and the only people that are going to be there are probably going to be Koslovics. We also don't know what the encryptions... Anyway. We don't know what the enemy's encryption strength is going to be like, or if they've got encryption. They may have just been recovering UNSC flagged radios and using those, so...
Nothing.
I'd be wary of using the radios outside of an absolute necessity.
I do anything.
Misha, get off yelling. I can hear you up here.
I didn't do anything. I'm fucking...
With that, I will leave the further planning to you guys with how you want to execute this. I am going to see what I can do to try and send messages.
Misha, get off yelling.
Just cycle it round. Even if you think you're not on yelling, just cycle it round.
Keep with the brief.
Any further questions? Yes, I would say so.
Do we know if it's light, medium, heavy?
Likely to be more oryxes. They may have recovered scorpions, but we just don't know at this time. Mostly what we've been doing in the past 12 hours whilst you guys have been sleeping is setting up this fob and making sure that our position is at the very least secure. They seem to be avoiding this part of the map because there's nothing around here.
All right.
Ten plus one mag limit, right? I remember if that's the
user left your channel. User joined your channel.
Got it. My question at this point is, have we noted down everything correctly? Because I feel like I always struggle at least to mark down objectives.
To mark POI 1, but I'm doing that now.
Yeah.
What was supposed to be in POI 1 again?
User left your channel.
We're gonna need to probably hang back a little bit to provide overwatch while you guys go in and look at that.
I would suggest for Lancer. Wow, that's old. For Leviathan. Orientate Lancer. Towards the towns. Sorry, old unit.
User orientate joined your channel.
The towns and then hold those roads. Because that's where, at least for me, I would expect hostiles to come from that direction.
Yeah. Once we hit that road merge, where you guys go around the salt flat, we'll probably see if we can't set up to get eyes on that MSR. Probably looking west-ish towards Kalakori, but you know we may need to massively relocate quickly if we see anything to the north.
I've set routes for each objective. Is everyone fine with those?
Yeah, those look good.
Yeah.
Yeah, it looks fine to me.
I mean,
Brilliant. What's going to happen is you're going to be the spear, tip of the spear.
Okay.
You're going to engage anything that is hostile or has a gun towards us. That way, Mammon doesn't get fucking destroyed by it. Mammon, if for whatever reason Leviathan is unable to deal with targets, then you should dismount and engage.
Copy.
Beelzebub, I want you primarily doing recon flights. If there is mm-hmm. enemy air, I need you to call it out immediately.
Yep.
And we will be focusing on trying to deal with it for you.
Yep. You have an extra...
And by we, I mean Mammon will.
Yeah, I'll make sure I've got class 2s loaded. They're just a good general use for
you. Yeah, you'll be able to at least retaliate.
Yeah.
In terms of ammunition, I do have extra launchers inside the tank, including AA, AT, and LAT.
Great. Cons. Then, what to say is, Jane, go ahead and get to your birds. Brian, go ahead and get the tank. Mammon, go ahead and get the
lenders.
Alright, get final kit checked. I have my second for, Alpha currently trying to load rockets into the rightmost springbok. I'd like you to try to do the same. We're taking the IFE variant with the toes. We are going to be trying to step off in 2 mics.
For helicopters. That's what I said. Check 612.
That's a good check.
We 11B. 11B is 612.
Listen, Shulov, I'm dying.
User left your channel.
Leviathan on 33 Tech 3.
User joined your channel.
Mammon Alpha to actual, do you read actual?
User in your
currently having AT and AA load up rockets into the Springbok. We're going to be trying to step off in a mic.
User joined your channel.
Solid copy. We're going to be carrying the MGS variant of the Springbok for increased.
Solid copy. Be advised, have convoy start placed on map at the front gate. Solid. Actual assuming convoy order is going to be Leviathan, Mammon, and then actual in the rear.
Yeah, it'll be L1A.
Copy.
This is Charlie, are we clear to lit up?
Yep, sir, looking people up. Get your final checks, make sure Springbok has enough rockets. Convoy order is going to be Leviathan, Alpha, and
in position behind Leviathan. Solid copy.
Alright. I don't think I need to remind everyone, but in case I do, as of right now, we are alone on this planet with Koslovics. Orbital support is cut off. Any friendly UNSC is either dead or off from us on comms, and the planetary government has been essentially wiped out. So right now, we are heading towards an objective to investigate a signal sent by someone claiming to be a friend.
Convoy speed 5-0.
Why did they
chain
this? Because they didn't instantly kill us when we walked into where they sent the first. If it was a Koslovic trap, it would have been sprung before we had the chance to dig in. Bravo, Charlie. Be advised, as said during brief, once we get north of the salt flats, there should be no civilians. So PID, make sure you don't hit any cities that are trying to hide or flee from Koslovics.
otherwise we could until we get to the POI. Less than a click until we arrive, but prep for the order to dismount.
Actual, this is Mammon, preparing to dismount troops once we get to cover. So I'll copy. Check that one of your people don't have a laser on.
Bravo, Charlie. Make sure you check your people. Make sure they don't have any lasers on. Fan out, investigate the town, pull a perimeter.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Gunfire west, likely one of the towns. We are relatively within proximity of the town of Peros in Kalachori. Charlie, have you found any intel, laptops, data pads, anything that could show what the signal came from or what it was trying to point to?
This is Charlie. We have a negative on data pads or laptops.
Copy. Also, please mark buildings you've searched.
Copy that.
Fixed wing, heading southwest.
Mammon, at this time there's an A-10 in the air flying to the southwest. Yeah, I have eyes on it. If it comes to engage us, we'll have AA engage.
Be advised that A-10 was carrying a full payload.
A-firm, be advised if that A-10 circles back around to engage us.
Lucy, this is Mammon Actual.
Mammon Actual, Lucy, send.
Just to clarify, CMA and UNSC forces are not fielding Gladius-type A-10 aircraft this time, correct?
Negative. We know that they had some in storage, but they were not flying them.
Solid copy. It's estimated that unless they're surviving CMA elements that are not on typical frequencies, I'm presuming that most of these aircraft are probably hostile.
Copy that, Mammon Actual. We would agree. Over.
This is Charlie. Are we waiting for something?
Negative. Keep searching the area.
One, this is Actual.
Charlie,
if
copies.
That aircraft turns around, you're clear to engage if it's making a gun run on us. Otherwise, leave it be.
Yep, that was our current sending orders. Advised AA that if it comes to engage, engage it. Otherwise,
Bravo, excellent wedge, by the way.
Say again, Actual.
Bravo. Excellent wedge, I love your formation.
Thank you, thank you.
Inside a skull.
A final reminder to Bravo Charlie, if the A-10 comes to gun run on us, engage it, otherwise...
Yeah, listen, Lamar.
Copy that, Bravo, coming in to check.
Bravo has found intel, validating it yet now.
Say again, one.
Bravo has found intel, currently investigating.
Oh, there it is. Do I pick it?
One, say again, your last.
Bravo has found intel. Getting it now.
Solid copy, thank you. Lucifer, standby for intel from Mammon 1.
Copy that, awaiting intel.
Intel reads as follows: Charlie, Alpha, Sierra, Tango, break. Delta, Oscar, Whiskey, November, break. Kilo, Oscar, Sierra, break. Oscar, November, break. November, Echo, Tango, End.
All COD, break, break. Cast down protocol is now in effect. Switch to cast down channels immediately.
Lucifer, radio check.
Lucifer copies on 8-5.
Check 8-5.
Good check, 8-5.
it's probably going to be okay. 85.
Be advised, frequencies have been set, we're set.
One.
Send it.
Why are we still here?
Mounting up now, frequencies have been set.
Alright, get your people mounted up quickly and let's continue on with the mission.
Affirm doing so. Please advise Leviathan to get on marked path.
On it. Tell them today. Not you. Text, sorry.
Copy.
But you helped them, thank you. Text, that was my bad. I instinctively used the radio when I was trying to talk to Rain.
No, it's fine. Lit fighter under my ass and keep yelling at them. Possible contacts out towards POI 2. second one. Possible that contacts are out towards EOI 2. Solid copy. Deploying us ahead.
User joined your channel.
the other squad. Inside that building. Seems like a Trans Bravo went down inside. I've got a flat side.
Big Lima, this is Mike Actual. We are inside of POI 2. We are currently getting it done.
Affirm, Big Lima.
Montazione da sciura.
1, do you read? Hey, firm. Well, I'm gonna keep trying the other freak. For now, I'm listening on this and the other one.
Solid copy.
To the greedy, the envious, and the gluttonous.
Ah, but you see, you are the greedy, the gluttonous, and the envious.
Yeah, well, we found your message.
I'm glad you did. It seems that the Koslovics are a lot less intelligent than when I last met with them.
My question for you is, what do you want?
Did I not give you a safe place to hide?
I don't know. I wasn't told anything about that information previously.
I am your friend. I know all about who you are, so to keep a sort of theme going, you may call me Gabriel.
Okay, Gabriel. What else do you have for us?
I may have a route off-world for you. But that's not something that we can do alone. I need you to roll over the other bases that are in the region, and then we can talk face to face.
Solid copy. I will radio back with you when we have determined we've done enough damage. Gabriel, I also want to make it entirely clear, if you're still in this frequency, if you try to fuck us, it will not be good for either of us.
I assure you, we want exactly the same thing.
not good. You're low. Mano pushes for there.
We are getting it. Moving. Waiting for Lima to... on Lima.
Yeah, I know. Lima's being difficult.
Copy. We'll be right back.
1-1, be advised. We are really far away, but we'll try to engage with our gun.
Copy of that, Mike actual.
Yeah, this time L's.
Area has been fully searched. Hostiles are all dead and mounting up now.
Saw copy, let's move to the next one. Mounted, moving on. Solid. Lima is still currently out of commission at this time. They're awaiting fuel. We'll be moving in to act as support in their stead. Affirm, leaving them here? Yeah. Copy, on you. Sending out infantry.
Противник, открыл огонь!
tough green.
Saw the copy, I'm gonna go ahead and message our friend. Gabriel, we have
intel's being transferred.
Taken out a lot of the military installations.
Understood. Yes, I saw you taking out the one on top of that hill. If you want to find me, I have a friend waiting out at the Pefkus Bay holiday resort.
Contact! Enemy! Standing by. Contact!
Fully mounted.
One, go ahead and go.
Moving.
Friends in Brimstone, how copy?
This is us.
This is Lieutenant Colonel James Maxson of the, Colonial Military Authority. As far as I'm aware, I'm the last ranking officer on the planet. I'm currently with your friend here, Gabriel. Change of plan. I'd like you to head instead to... Wait, one. There is a small bay at Sidaras I've had some of my guys there hide some boats. I'd like you to crew them and pilot them north.
Solid. Can I get your name again, sir?
I'm Lieutenant Colonel James Maxson.
Solid copy. Thank you. Big Lima, this is Mike Actual.
Mike Actual, this is Big Lima. Apologies, we're having comm issues.
I have a name for you to run.
Send it.
A Lieutenant Colonel James Maxson.
Maxson?
Claims to be a part of the Colonial Military Authority.
That's confirmed. He is the ranking officer of the 3rd Brigade, I believe, of the current garrison units on the planet.
Solid copy. He's apparently giving us boats at a location to investigate someplace north. Are we to trust this individual?
Affirm. He is very trustworthy.
Solid copy. One, we're going to be checking out the Bravo mark instead.
Send again.
Disregard my last. Continue on to the previous mark. Affirm. Disregard my disregard, head towards the Bravo Marco map.
Copy, have drawn a route for us. Are we to overtake Lima?
Yeah.
This is Mike Alpha to Mike Actual.
Say again, Mike.
Requesting to know, are we going to be finding hostiles at Bravo?
No, should be finding Charlie, Mike, Apple people. They are friendly. You are going to be securing some boats for us.
Affirm.
Copy that.
This is Mike Alpha to Mike Actual. Be advised, we've arrived at Point Bravo. We have secured the boats.
That's all I copy, thank you.
Where are you bringing these boats to?
Well, you're not leaving yet, so wait just a minute.
User in your channel timed out.
What the fuck?
User in your channel timed out. User joined your channel. User in your channel timed out.
Leave him alone, bro. Leave him alone.
Okay, wait, no. He is one of ours. I almost fucking don't.
Okay. User joined your channel.
Brimstone, Maxon.
Say again?
Trying to get in contact with you.
Well, this is the first time I've heard you say something.
My boys tell me you've all arrived. I'd like you to jump in your boat and drive north. Gabriel and I have some stuff to sort out on this island, and then we'll meet up with you on the northernmost continent. Good luck and Godspeed.
So I'll copy.
Mike, Alpha, this is Big Lima.
Send it.
We've just been contacted by Charlie Mike Alpha Maxson. Currently in contact with him, and we'll coordinate with him to get our stuff off the island and to wherever you guys land. How copy?
Well, copy. One, get in the boats, start heading north. One, you have a member of your team chilling on a roof. Never mind, they fell off. One, I don't want to rush you or anything, but if you could get people split amongst, like, two of those boats within, like, the next, I don't know, like, 5 minutes, that'd be great. I'm giving you about 15 more seconds to unfuck yourself.
Yeah, I'm working on it.
Right. Get out of here, head right, head north.
Affirm.
User joined your channel. User left your channel.
This is, Mike, actual.
Send.
We are currently en route to, the unknown location following previous given direction.
Copy that.